think you're ready. I think you're ready for royalty now. I think you're ready for, let's bring out Prince.
You're the best thing in my life. Sometimes when I look at you, I see my wife. Then you turn into somebody I don't know, and you push me away, push me away, yeah.
Call me in the morning to apologize. Every little lie gives me butterflies. Something in the way you're looking through my eyes. Don't know if I'm gonna make it out alive. Fight so dirty, but your love so sweet.
I'm pretty sure that they're gonna be kings someday. Heck with this prince business, they're gonna be king. But are they the king of this ballroom? Are they the prince of this ballroom? What do our judges think?
You're definitely the prince of this ballroom. I love the emotion that you portrayed in your dance. Especially, it's called pantomiming, right? When you're like that, right? Pantomiming? Yes, that was on point. I love that, and it showed a lot of personality and a lot of emotion. I think you could take it even further by showing more energy through your extensions, like extending up here more and even more like throwing. You have a lot of throwing down here and like going downwards, but if you could bring it up too to balance it out, that would be really great. And also traveling too. I like how you added more traveling at the end. It definitely made it more dynamic. But traveling even more would make it even bigger. So, but great job.
Great job, Prince.